are you doing?
Hey everybody, it's Tom Cat Cunningham with the Catshack Reports, and we are on location at the brand new CQB2 facility, and with me is Mr. Will Horvath, owner of CQB2, and of course CQB. Now we've already been into the facility itself. Will, you've obviously spared no expense in putting together a brand new paintball facility. You kept it off the grid. I don't know how you did that to me.
We tried to stay underground with it until the opening. It's a soft opening, Tom. Our field, while functionally ready, isn't my complete vision just yet. We still have the props to go in.
Now speaking of the vision, you're talking about props. What exactly can the paintball community expect coming into this facility, and what, of course, would be the overall vision?
By spring, when the weather warms up, the buildings that you've already seen will be painted to look like an actual street.
Okay.
And they will have a brick facade. There will be solid core doors installed, windows that work, unlike our facility indoors, where everything was done with wood sliding windows. This will be Lexan plastic that can take a hit from a paintball or an airsoft BB, and with no risk to injury, but it has a very realistic look. The upper floors will have furniture in the rooms. We are going to have landmines throughout the field. There will be an actual street with sidewalks and curbs, street lights. We're going to plant trees and shrubs, garbage cans, recycling bins, and then all of the front of the buildings will look like Roncesvalles Street or any urban street, and then we're going to be able to flip that around within a couple of hours and turn it into an Afghanistan, Iraq scenario.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so we've got a lot of things on the go. Some tricks that I'm not even going to tell you about right now. Keep everybody guessing. And we're really excited.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. Now, if somebody wants to look a little bit more for CQB and some information, what would the URL be again?
It's c-q-b.ca.
All right. And the actual address for CQB is what?
It's 163 Sterling Road, Unit 3. That takes you to our indoor. And our outdoor is literally across the street. Right across the street, yep.
Awesome. So here's another great paintball venue that Will's put together for the paintball community to come down here and enjoy some great paintball. 100% realism, I love it.
Milsim at its finest.
Will, you've done a great job here.
Thanks, Tom. Thanks,
thank
always.
You very much.
All right, thank you.
This is Tomcat Cunningham with the Catshack Reports. Peace.
And go!
Hey everybody, it's Tomcat Cunningham, and we are here today in Toronto at the brand new CQB2 facility. With me is Mr. Evan Widowmaker Henshaw of the paintballforces.ca, and we were just going to ask Evan a couple questions about what he thinks about this brand new facility. Evan, what are you, you've been out here, you've had a few rounds of paintball already.
Yep.
What do you think?
I think Will, the owner, has done an amazing job. The facility is really well laid out for tactical maneuvers and just kind of any style of play. There's lots of places to hide. There's, you know, it's just, it's good for shooting.
From a paintball player's perspective, what would you give this, I guess, on a scale of 1 to 10 based on, and you've got quite a length of history, in the game. You've been around to quite a few fields. What would you give this here on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'm going to say right now, I'd give it about a 7. He's not done building it. There's no doors, there's no windows yet. Can't wait to see that. That'll put me up to a 9 or a 10.
Okay. Well, you know what? I like looking around here myself. Will's spared no expense on building this field. His vision, of course, he likes everything as close to being absolutely realistic as possible. Sure, there's a little bit of work to do. But there's no doubt in my mind that once it gets there, we're going to be hitting the 9 or 10 for sure.
Definitely.
Now, you were mentioning just off topic here a little bit, you've got a couple of things there with respect to the paintballforces.ca.
Yeah, right now we've got patches on sale. They're at a discounted price for the next month or so. So if anybody wants to join up on the Paintball Forces, you have a lot of opportunities to meet new players, join a team, get involved in a lot of big games. You can find rides to big games. If you're already in a team, you can make yourself your own private forum that only your team can see. It doesn't cost anything to you. If you want to show your pride, you can get the patches, you can donate to the board. Any help is appreciated as it's coming out of my pocket.
Oh, okay. Very good then. And the URL is what?
www.paintballforces.ca.
Awesome. This is Tomcat Cunningham on location at CQB2. Peace.